I am making lemonade. So we're gonna do 2 tablespoons. This is 1 cup.
1.5.
The lemon in here like so. Then they said put cups. Okay, there goes the 3 is right here. So put in the water.
The water them. We're with the water them.
So, a little bit more. Let's see how it looks. And then I also have like some actual lemons. That in here. See, and then I'm gonna get the sugar. The sugar. 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 I just put and then mix. Mix. See how it tastes. That's good. This is lemonade. Simple lemonade. That's my pink pants. So now I'm just gonna wash. And then I'm gonna go ahead and make Kool-Aid. Made the lemonade. Now I'm just washing it. Oh. wash it up. That. I don't really measure. I just kind of do it. So, just washing up this. I'm going to go ahead and make some Kool-Aid. I made lemonade, make some Kool-Aid. Ooh, that breakfast earlier was so good. I forgot what to sleep. So now we have juice in the house. Let's just finish quick. That kind of just makes sure all the soap is gone out of here. And then I just fill that up. Then I have this Kool-Aid right here. Fill this up. Wash it up. And then, same thing. I just water, sugar, no eyeball, no eyeball necessary, eyeball, no measurement, that's why I kind of made it too sweet, so. And this is just a cherry lemonade. Last time I made it like too sweet. A little bit more. I kind of taste it again. I made Kool-Aid for you, and I made lemonade. Put it in the fridge. Cut it up so I can have some for next time. Next time I'm gonna put another lemon in this. And that's basically it, guys. Talk to you later. Later, YouTube fans.